Hello, we're the Wax, and this is our story.
I was saved at an early age, around 11 or 12, growing up in Charleston, South Carolina. I met my wife, and we were married in 93. Mm-hmm. So I get myself in trouble. And the following spring, rededicated our life back to Christ here at Nations Ford.
Yes.
We joined in 93.
Yeah.
And I didn't start playing until about a year later. Mm-hmm. That's been a long time. It's been a long time.
I was singing in the choir.
But I played from 93 and played consistently up until, I would say, 2018. Got a chance to play behind a lot of artists that have come through the church. So it's been a joy.
It's important that your kids see you doing and serving and ministering to individuals, because it actually helps them to be able to come out of their shell. Stephen just turned 34. He's our son. I think Stephen served on the ushers ministry for a while, and the parking lot ministry, just like his dad, mild-mannered, enjoys serving. To us, that was a blessing in disguise, you know, for him to be able to do that. Jared started serving when she was 3. She went from singing to dancing, and from dancing, she went to creative arts. From creative arts, she even ushered a little bit. She became a junior armor bearer. And all of this stuff that Jairus did was of her own doing. For Jewel is our...
Jewel's our baby.
That's our baby.
She's still the baby.
Yeah, she's our baby. And Jewel is 7. And Jewel has started not singing, but Jewel actually dances at Nations Forward. Loves to dance at Nations Forward. She's always jumping around the house. I love the fact that they all have a heart to serve.
At some point, all of us have to face that bottom line where we're gonna leave here. And if we leave here without Christ, then that's your eternal damnation, separation from God. But He gives us the opportunity to be able to come to Him and be able to have a better understanding of why we're here. There are a lot of people out here without hope, and they feel like there's no reason to live, but there is a Christ, there is a hope in Him.